नमस्कार, आई एम एडवोकेट सौरभ कुणाल। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। हियर वी डिस्कस इश्यूज ऑफ लीगल एंड फाइनेंशियल एजुकेशन। सो फ्रेंड, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सेक्शन 101 ऑफ द इंडियन पैनल कोड। सेक्शन 101 ऑफ द इंडियन पैनल कोड इज अबाउट इफ इन द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ द राइट टू डिफेंस, इफ समवन कॉजेज हर्ट और ग्रीवियस हर्ट टू द असाइलेंट, सो इट इज मीन फॉर दोज सिचुएशंस। However, there is another section, section 100, that we have dealt, and the link of that video is given in the description box. Section 100 deals with those circumstances under which, if in the exercise of right to private defense, someone is causing death to the assailant. So, those circumstances, those situations have already been enumerated under section 100. So, after excluding those situation, those circumstances, in whatever other circumstances, if in the exercise of right to private defense, if somebody is causing hurt or grievous hurt to the assailant in defending his life and property, then whether it is liable for any punishment, so we will be dealing this under section 101. So we will understand section 101 and analyze it. But before that, I want to request all of you that if you are watching this video for the first time, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and also press the bell button to get the notification of all the updates. Friends, I also request you to please visit our YouTube channel page, because there are lots of playlists in our YouTube channel page. These playlists are on different issues like legal drafting, CRPC, IPC and various other important issues. And these playlists, the videos are very informative and knowledgeable, and on one topic you can find videos in both Hindi as well as in English. So this is the benefit of visiting this playlist, so please check it out. Now coming back to the topic, section 101 of the Indian Penal Code. Section 101 of the Indian Penal Code talks about those circumstances other than the circumstances enumerated under section 100. So those circumstances other than those which has already been enumerated under section 100, in which in the exercise of right to private defense, if somebody is causing hurt or grievous hurt, then it is not an offense. So how it is not an offense? It has been prescribed, mentioned under section 101 of the Indian Penal Code. So let's read what is given under section 101 of the Indian Penal Code, then we will analyze it. So section 101 of the Indian Penal Code says, when such right extend to causing any harm other than death, if the offense be not of any of the description enumerated in the last preceding section, the right of private defense of the body does not extend to the voluntary causing of death to the assailant, but does not extend under the restriction mentioned in section 99 to the voluntary causing to the assailant of any harm other than death. It clearly says those circumstances which has already been enumerated under section 100. So there is a separate provision, section 100, and the link of that video is already in the description box. And the restrictions which are provided under section 99, and the video link of the section 99 is also in the description box. So except these two conditions, these two circumstances, whatever other circumstances exist where a person in his right to private defense is causing hurt or grievous hurt to the assailant, then he is not making any offense. So this is all about section 101 of the Indian Penal Code. So if you like this video, please like it and share it with your friends and colleagues, and also write down your views and opinion on this video in the comment box. I will be coming again with more videos like this. Till then, take care. Namaskar.